That's right. We'll have to see if we can get information. And that information now up to us by radio, and the word is Greg Carlucci Jr. is driving the lead train car. Of course, he had to modify his seat slightly because he wanted to stand on his head inside the car to get a good view out upside down. That was the last view he had on the racetrack. I thought it might work well for him that way, see. But hey, look at that. He's got the pole position. So Greg Carlucci Jr. is in the race, the train race. Oh, my word. Look at all the trains.
Good one in here.
It looks to me like a grand total of some 27 cars.
9 trains.
That means we have about 9 engines out there. 27 cars. We have 9 brakemen. and we have 9 people that know how to pray real good. They're the ones in the middle cars. Incidentally, a little bit of note that you might like to know, the car number 33, the middle car, the young lady from GNR Pickups and Parts, has actually been upside down in a different car in a previous train race, about 3 train races ago. So she knows what it's like to go upside down, but she never. It's got to be about a 49 or 50 mile Chevrolet. I like that car. I'd like to drop a V8 that thing and go play it with it. Let's hope there's something left of it. It'll be in Aransas Pass when this race is over. If there's anything left of that car, I'd like to rescue it. Yellow line is flashing. The bench is out. It goes past the metal. The car is coming around. Heading to the third floor. Looking for the green flag. Walter, you make it good. Well, God bless you, Laura. There you go.
Thank you.
Somebody tell me what's going on here.
We have.
of CC Speedway, Donnie and Carol Yoko, all the staff, the technical staff, and all the concession stand staff, and everybody that make up the family of CC Speedway. I'm John Ford saying good night, everybody. Have a good racing year. Finish out watching the NASCAR. We'll see you back here September 29th and 30th.